When Selena Gomez received criticism from followers for wearing a contentious brand, did she erase her post? Selena Gomez recently shared a couple pictures of herself wearing a sweater by Balenciaga. Fans quickly criticized her for endorsing the contentious company. There is no longer a picture of Selena Gomez wearing Balenciaga in her most recent Instagram post. The artist drew harsh criticism for endorsing the divisive company. After being criticized by followers for sporting a contentious brand, Selena Gomez appears to have removed her most recent Instagram post. For those who are unaware, the 30-year-old singer recently posted a number of pictures on Instagram showing her and a pal eating ice cream. She appeared in the pictures wearing a gray hoodie from Balenciaga, which she paired with a pair of blue denim shorts and a pair of white shoes. She wore a set of delicate golden earrings and had her hair pulled up in a high ponytail. Selena was spotted enjoying her ice cream with her pal while sitting in a chair outside. Selena shared the images with the description, "Ice cream chillin'." Others also stood up for the performer. While some pointed out that the images were not recent but rather older, others argued that simply wearing a brand does not imply endorsement for it. And as of right now, Selena Gomez's Instagram profile no longer hosts the aforementioned post. It appears that the singer took it down after being scrutinized by internet users. For those who are unaware, Balenciaga received criticism in November for their spring/summer 2023 collection, which had two children posing with teddy bears while sporting Bond *G attire a lobby *M. Additionally, the ad campaign apparently included court records from an instance of child sexual assault.